Canyon. You can't touch me. I'm about to rise up. Look at me. Look at me. Look at me. Ooh, ah, ooh, ah, ooh, ah. I love my country, by which I mean I am indebted joyfully to all the people throughout its history who have fought the government to make right. Where so many cunning sons and daughters, our foremothers and forefathers came singing through slaughter, came through hell and high water so that we could stand here and behold breathlessly the sight, how a raging river of tears cut a grand canyon of light. Yes, I've been so many places, flown through vast empty spaces with stewardesses whose hands look much older than their faces. And I've tossed so many napkins into that big hole in the sky, been at the bottom of the Atlantic seething in a two-ply, looking up through all that water and the fishes swimming by. And I don't always feel lucky, but I'm smart enough to try, 'cause humility has buoyancy and above us only sky. So I lean in, breathe deeper that brutal burning smell that surrounds the smoldering wreckage that I've come to love so well. Yes, color me stunned and dazzled by all the red, white, and blue flashing lights in the American intersection where black crashed head on with white. Comes a melody, comes a rhythm, a particular resonance that is us and only us. Comes a screaming ambulance and a hand that you can trust laid steady on your chest, working for the better good, which is good at its best. And two, bearing witness like a woman bears a child with all her might, born of the greatest pain into a grand canyon of light. No song has gone unsung here, and this joint is strong, crazy tight. And people have been raising up their voices since it just ain't been right, with all the righteous rage and all the bitter spite that will accompany us out of this long night, that will grab us by the hand when we are ready to take flight. Seat back and tray table in the upright and locked position, shot to tears by each new vision of all that my ancestors have done. Like, say, the women who gave their lives so that I could have one.